Today, I'm going to show you how to make a live performance video just using your smartphone camera and a QSC TouchMix mixer. Recording and producing audio with TouchMix gives you much higher audio quality than using the onboard microphone on your smartphone. The audio recorded directly on the phone can sound far away with room noise and can lack low-end definition, clarity, and fidelity. Utilizing a TouchMix can give you professional sounding audio recordings that will dramatically increase the production value of your video. Once the recording is done, I'll also walk you through importing and synchronizing the audio from your TouchMix recording with your video using video editing software. The last step is to render your video for final distribution. Let's go ahead and get started. For our example, we'll be using QSC Marketing Manager Brad Zell with his looper pedal and a TouchMix 8. Brad's first three inputs are coming from his looper pedal, percussion, bass, and guitar connected to channels 1 through 3, and a vocal mic connected directly into the mixer into channel 4. To get your recording level set correctly, connect your inputs to the TouchMix and adjust all input gains for recording. Watch the input channel meters and make sure your levels are hitting yellow but not hitting red when you play. You can also use the gain wizard on the TouchMix to help ensure your gain is set properly. For more information on setting proper gain structure and using the gain wizard, you can check out our gain staging application videos. You'll find the links to those in the video description. All right, with your gain all dialed in, you can now press the record play button to enter the recording screen on the TouchMix. Next, press record mode, then multi-track USB drive to ensure that you are using the proper recording mode on the mixer. Next, connect your hard drive to the TouchMix and format it using the format utility on the TouchMix. Press the Format USB Hard Drive button in the lower right-hand corner of the record setup screen. Make sure the record pickoff is set to Pre, which will record your tracks without EQ, dynamics, and effects. We're going to add these during the mixing phase. For now, we want to record our tracks dry with no processing. Now, create a new session. Then, press the Play Record button and make sure your new session is showing in the USB session window. Arm the channels you want to record. And now, your TouchMix is ready to record. The next step is to get your phone set up and make sure you are rehearsed and ready to perform. When you're ready to go, press record on your phone, then press the red record button on the TouchMix. It's a good idea to clap a couple of times before starting to play, as this cue will be used as a reference point in time when you need to sync your mixed audio with your phone audio. Now perform your song, and when you're finished, press the stop button on the TouchMix, then the stop button on your phone. That takes care of the recording part of the process. In the next video, we'll go over the mixing phase. So continue on whenever you're ready. See you there.